camp on UPC, cookies,
sports,
and NHS. Good morning and welcome to the Tuesday, September 26th edition of the UPC Morning Show. I'm Jen Vambano.
And I'm Todd Smith. And here's the HSET question of the day. Okay, identify the information you would find in an encyclopedia. A, the birthplace and childhood of Helen Keller. B, the coming year's football schedule. C, the definition of the word mouse. D, the telephone number of an international bank. And E, Tim Kubek's phone number. The answer to this question will be told at the end of today's show.
National Honor Society members, please begin to sign up to volunteer as after-school tutors in D4A. Remember, this is an easy way to complete your service hours. Also remember that dues must be paid by September 28th.
Earth Effects members meet in E3 on Tuesday, September 27th at 2 o'clock. Bring $6 to sign up for boat trip. Earth Day crew members sign up Tuesday in E3 at 2 o'clock.
Students interested in traveling to Europe this summer are invited to a special presentation for parents Wednesday evening at 7:30 p.m. in room D5. Students who cannot attend Wednesday should see Mr. Straub and Mrs. Schoaf as soon as possible.
This is the last week to purchase drama t-shirts for $10. You may pay in L6 or at this Wednesday meeting. A lot of important info will be also discussed, such as the upcoming production, audition, etc.
There will be a freshman class meeting Thursday after school in G2. Cougar Prowl Skit will be discussed. All interested freshmen are welcome.
If any NHS members, that's National Honor Society members, would like to help for PTSA registrations on Monday, October 2nd evening, sign up in K7. Also, if you've had the urge to draw blood from your healthy young juicy veins, on October 2nd, you have to see Mrs. Turnier in K7. Please give your blood.
There will be a junior class homecoming skit meeting today after school in room B4. Contact Emmy Neal if you can't make it and still want to participate.
There is a mandatory meeting tomorrow in F5 for all Marine Biology Club officers and board members. Bring plans for homecoming and fall activities.
Thursday, September 28th will be the last day to purchase Otis Spunkmeyer cookies. If you haven't indulged in the wonderful experience of consuming an Otis cookie, get yours today after school, 3 for $1.
I'd like to wish a happy birthday to Gene Benton from Leslie, Angela, Mike, and the rest of the crew.
Attention Marine Biology Club members. If you sold items for Marine Biology Club, your sale items have arrived. Pick them up in F5.
Anyone interested in joining Model UN important meeting Wednesday, September 27th at 2:05 in room B2.
There will be a meeting for all juniors working on the golf tournament Thursday night at 7 p.m.
Okay, and the answer to today's question is A, the birthplace and childhood of Helen Keller. And we also have something right off the press here. Congratulations to Tim Kubek for being Camper of the Week at Camp Wailani. And good job. And it's also Tim's 3-month, 1-week, and 1-day anniversary. Keep it up, Tim.
Okay, thank you. Everyone have a nice day.
Hi. Oh, I almost forgot.
Wait, you're off. Nigeria woke with something in my head. Couldn't escape the memory of a phone call and of what you said. Like a game show contestant with a parting gift, I could not believe my eyes when I saw through the phone.